and you can see that he's not at his best. Oh, the shot on goal! Oh, scores! The go ahead! What a brilliant goal! Oh, Wayne Gordon strikes for Mopé United, and the home fans are in ecstasy in Matinga Bay. What an exhilarating second half this has been! Humbleland ball inadvertently crashes into Fancy, who had such on a goal. Oh, what a brilliant goal! What a brilliant goal! What a strike! That's a brilliant strike! Portmore players rushing forward in attack. Morris still gets the ball across. Here comes Johnson with Morris now switched by his man. The ball inside. Oh, brilliant goal! Ricardo Morris with a tremendous strike from the left side. And Portmore snatching the lead here late in the game. Attacking play now. Two against two at the moment. Still Fleming. Fleming. Still Fleming. Oh, his shot is blocked, then he gets it in. Oh, what a brilliant winner! Junior Fleming strikes a decisive blow in the final 2 minutes of stoppage time. And Tivoli are on the verge of a dramatic win here at the Tony Smalling Sports Complex. The back heel, Owen Gordon with a shot at goal. Oh, that's a brilliant strike! Goal number 20 for Owen Gordon! Tackling for Harbourview. Here is Edwards with a shot. Oh, what a tremendous goal! John Ross Edwards finds the back of the net for Harbourview, and the home fans are in a frenzy here at the Harbourview Mini Stadium. What a strike from John Ross Edwards! And Cavalier are scrambling the ball away, immediately getting a counter attack. Play going. Cleon Price. Oh, what a goal! Strikes his fourth goal of the season, and what a counter-attacking play that finds Cavalier in front of Harbourview. Williams, East with a shot on goal. Oh my goodness, that is the goal of the night. Javon East scores a stunning shot. What a strike! My goodness, that would be a top goal in any league in the world.
In a word, that goal, delicious.
Bones, we are bones, 4 weeks anymore. Bones, bones.
To Jennings, the two substitutes combining for Portmore. Oh, the ball scrambles around in the penalty area. Now it comes out. Binns, we probably strike it from here. What a goal! Michael Binns scores a tremendous shot. That's an unbelievable strike from 35 yards from Michael Binns. Giacomino Bird had no chance, and Portmore are back in business. What a strike!
Throw that dance about everybody a bounce.
Come on.
Bounce, we are bounce 4 weeks anymore. Bounce, 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 bounce. Take the dance floor, do the Yaji bounce.